I'm done for. Father will kill me.
Don't worry. Nobody will even notice us coming in.
Nobody will even notice.
Ah, the young princess.
Ramses, you were just named Prince Regent. You are now responsible for overseeing all the temples. I suggest you get over there and thank your father. Apparently, Moses, someone thought he just needed the opportunity.
My Lord Pharaoh, I propose that the high priests offer tribute to their new regent.
An excellent idea. Hold it, pipes!
Boy.
Hmm?
The Midian girl. That's a good idea.
Go get her.
By the power of Ra,
we present for your delectation and delight an exotic apparition stolen from faraway land. We offer you this delicate desert flower.
Let us inspect this desert flower.
More like a desert cobra.
Not much of a snake charmer, are you?
That's why I give her to you.
No, that's generous.
I won't be given to anyone, especially an arrogant, pampered palace brat.
Can you really talk to you like that?
You will show the proper respect for a prince of Egypt.
But I am showing you all the respect you deserve. None!
No! Wait! Be still!
Untie this rock! Man, you set me free!
Be still!
Let me go!
As you wish.
You there! Have her dried up! Sent to Prince Moses' chambers. If it pleases you, Father, my first act as regent is to appoint Moses as royal chief architect.